Democrats are determined to oppose President Donald Trump, no matter how little evidence they have against him. Representative Nadler announced Monday that he is opening an obstruction of justice probe into the president. Many experts have said this is crossing the line, and Trump is hitting them hard now. But he's going around them and appealing directly to the American people. Nadler is using his power in the Judiciary Committee to probe just about every last aspect of the Trump administration. This wild demand seems to be a direct attempt at persecuting the president and anyone that's ever worked with him. This needs to be restated: there has never been a shred of evidence to even hint at collusion between Trump and anyone. Yet, despite that, Nadler has the audacity to accuse the president of obstruction of justice, public corruption, and other abuses of power. When has Trump ever done any of this? President Trump has aggressively pursued his agenda. But every bill signed into law, every trade deal, and every executive order has been legal. Even the Supreme Court has upheld controversial orders. The Cohen testimony, even as it was beyond the bounds of a normal investigation, only cleared Trump of collusion. Yet Nadler and the rest of the Democratic Party are pushing endless requests and investigations, far more aggressively than any Congress in our history. All without solid proof that any wrongdoing has been committed,